Hello friends, welcome to our Chanel 3D world, making the world creative.
Before starting our video, if you didn't subscribe our channel, then first click on subscribe button, then click on bell icon so that you can get our video first.
Today I am going to study about translation features in transformation feature in CATIA part design. So first open part design. Draw simply a rectangle. Suppose I am going to draw a center rectangle with the center is. I didn't show the center. I click the center. Now pad it 200 mm. Now, if you want to move it 20 mm from X coordinate, then just click view, insert. Yeah, you can also right click here and click on transformation. Yes. First is translation. Click yes. Now, right click here and click on component. From which component you want to make a distance? So, I want the X component and click on X component. You can put the value here or you can also move it from here according to your benefit. You can move here. You can give here value 150. Now another is rotation. Click OK. Here right click on it and click axis. Suppose you want to move in axis. Click here X axis. Now you can also move it from here. Or you can put here value, suppose I want to move it 45 degree, click 45 degree and click OK. It will move it 45 degree, rotate with 45 degree. Another option here, symmetric, which is used to symmetrize. It will mirroring from that point. In this, if we symmetry from this axis, then it will make symmetry of this axis to the here, and this axis will get ended. For example, I'll show you if I want to symmetry this object around this axis and click plane this plane. Click OK. It makes symmetry. Again, I am showing you symmetry option. If you want it to this plane, then click this plane. This here, this and this will. And this will hide and this will come here. Hide, not this will indent and this will come here. Symmetric created. Symmetry or symmetry. This is symmetry, which all it is when it is 2D, change 3D. Here it axis structure. It is used to create an axis. Just click OK. Right click here and create an axis. Now, here you look for axis. Now click on X axis. OK. And here click on X. You want to give a direction. If you want X axis upward, then click here, it will move to upward. If you click on Y-axis to this direction, then this direction. Then again, if you want it in reverse direction, it will reverse direction. So you have to give here the coordinate, it will move. Y, click on Y, it will move to direction. Reverse, the both are reverse. If you want this reverse, this. After giving a data, which was in the which direction. Suppose you have make your axis where X is in this direction, Y is in this direction. Then click on OK. Target create an axis. OK. Your axis is ready. This is mirror. Suppose you want to mirror this along this axis. Click on the mirror option and click here. It all a 3D operation. Here I have told you about circular rectangular circular pattern. Now I am telling you user pattern. Okay, I will tell you about all the pattern. If you want a first rectangular pattern, just click here and click on draw. Draw a circle here and pocket it. Now clicking this, click on rectangular feature and here to give patterns. First is in this direction here and second direction is in this direction. So if you put here 10 and first is also out of 10, but 10 is so more, so I am putting the value equal to 5 and the spacing is 6. Okay, now click on reference element, click here. It's 2, 6 should be equal to 10. Now you've seen that the direction should is in this direction well, but this is in this direction. So you should reverse this direction. Just click here. Yeah, you can also go from here. Just click on second direction and click on reverse. Okay, first is this. Then click on reverse to come this direction. So to make, so this is our, this is not completed well, I just said T. Just click on rectangular pattern, first direction is in this direction. And I want 5 there, with a distance of 25. Second, I also need 5 with distance of 25. Click on reference element and click on this element. Just I want this in this direction, so go to first direction and reverse this direction. 25 is also less, I put 40 here. Is two more, so you have to decrease the value. So you can also change it from coming to here, click on a rectangle button and you can put here 30 and degree distance to 4, click preview. Okay. Yeah, look, if you here the list but it is completed. So if you want to increase this distance, then click on rectangular button and increase it by 45. Let's see what happens. Yes. Now it fitted well. Now again click on a plane. Click on XY direction and just draw a circle. Now pad it 100 mm. Click on this plane, again click on this plane, click on a sketch and make a circular here and pocket it up to 100 mm, preview. Okay, now click here this hole and now click on this and click on complete crown. You can click on total angle stance angle also, but most case it will be complete crown. So click on complete crown and you have to put a stance if you want to 10. Okay, now reference element here, it will be angular spacing, everyone is 36 degree apart. Preview. Okay. Now other user defined pattern in which you have to do that. If you want a hole here, here, here and here, just click on this plane and make the dot where you want. Suppose I want a here, like one is here. I want a here. Here, here. If you want the hole in this process, then make a dot. Click on user pattern. Okay, north position. Sorry, first you have to click on this hole, then click on user pattern, then position. This is your position. Okay. Now click on preview. Okay. I am again you. First you have to make the dot and select the sketch. Now click on the hole. It is a hole you want. Click here. Now click on user pattern. And here it is a position. At which position? And then this hole is a single sketch. So one is selected, all is selected. So select any one of your dot. Okay. Click on preview. Okay. So this is about your user pattern. Now this is a scaling. It is used to scale the whole object with a ratio. Suppose it is 100, if you put 1.5 and this, then it will be increased 1.5. Both are single part. This will work for the all the part body. Both are of the all the part, so all are increased by 150. Now this is infinitive. Here to put the direction. Suppose our node selection XY plane. Just right click here. First click on infinitive. Where is our object? You have to click on XY plane. Select the plane. Here to set no origin. X axis, selected x-axis, x-plane selected. Now, we have to put the value of x, 2, introduction of byte will increase by 1, and then get it for 1.5. Okay, click OK. Look, it will increase in the direction, just look here, in this rectangle. It will increase in x-plane by 2, in z-plane 1.5, and x it may return. So here you can change your own. First XY plane. XY plane is about this. Now click on X axis. Now you have to put the value. If you put a 3, Y is equal to 1.5 and Z is equal to 2. Then it will increase by this ratio. So this is, here we look at the rectangle become ellipse. Because it will increase and decrease in that direction. So this is our transformation feature. Now, one thing also come in it. If you draw one thing. Part inside a part. I am going to study you. Left.